Hey guys, welcome back to the final episode of this series of doing the ability quests to get the Force ability. Let's see what our final challenges are.
All right, I have to play in 4 duels, win at least 2 of them, parry the ball 100 times, eliminate 5 enemies in a single match. How about you?
I have to play 4 duels, parry the ball 100 times, parry the ball 250 times, and win 1 game using the dash ability. I already parried the ball a couple times because I got put in some matches and completely forgot that it refreshed, but I'm just going to claim that one.
All right. Let's go ahead and go into duels right quick.
2 hours and 30 minutes left, guys. That's not a lot of time, but I think we can finish all these.
Oh, yeah, we definitely could.
All right.
Especially because duel matches are super fast and most of our challenges.
Right here. Watching. Okay. You can claim now. Playtime rewards. That's new.
Isn't that so cool? Yeah. I just saw that too.
Alright, we got ourselves a team. Alright, let's do this.
Look at the new map.
Oh, wow.
Oh my gosh. Okay. Nice.
Yes, sir.
Wow. Starting off strong.
Oh. That map was cool. Is this new too?
No. This one we saw last time. Yay! Their teammates AFK. They're sleeping. Wow.
Oh.
Ava, come on, wake up.
Oh, it's you. Chasing you. Yay! Oh my god. Alrighty.
Hold up!
Okay, let's go.
He wanted to see. Hey. Saw that he came to see like how many wins we had.
Yeah.
I can't believe we have 1 loss.
I know, that's so poopy.
It's so sad. Alright, claim 100 coins already. Yes. What?
I know, that's why you're gonna get 2 spin wheels in 25 minutes.
Yeah, pretty far. Alright.
It's mine.
Oh, yeah, you're a menace. You're a menace. Wait. Okay, alright, confused there.
Let's go!
Alright, yo, is there no like ranked duels or something? Cause these guys that we've been facing just can't do it.
One of them left, I think.
Nah, it's too easy.
Oh my. Oops, wrong person. Oh, he got it. Impressive. I lost. That last match honestly made me sleep.
The last match?
The last, like, people we versed?
Oh, yeah, no, those guys were moody.
Glad he doesn't know how to use pole.
Exit.
Nope.
Finally here. Let's take this spot right.
96. We're at 96
wins.
2 out of 1. We got this.
I say you swap.
I'm like sleeping, but yes, I think that's the best move as well.
Unless they have infinity and then it's over. Pay to win. Sword. That's a new one, right? Or the spin wheel one?
Yeah.
Bar.
I got this last video, actually.
In the video?
Yeah. Oh my god.
Oh no.
What did you say? You predicted what they had. Nice.
Did he have it? I don't think he did.
I thought that was Paul, or not Paul. I think that was Infinity.
I think that was just him lagging or something. Yeah. Yeah, he does have Paul. No, when that happens, you gotta give with a guy that wasn't expecting for you to pass at all.
You're too good at ball.
Oh, he left. I think. Oh.
No, he was hiding in the tree.
Ooh, we both did the same thing. Nice.
Yay!
See, you think they want a rematch?
You want to rematch them?
He said, selling, bro. Yeah, rematch.
Okay.
Hopefully it counts.
That was actually a competition, but like we still won all three.
Wasn't so much
like
a competition.
Not really a competition, but I was like a little bit nervous.
Just that a little bit.
Yeah, just a little bit.
They're selling, bro. They're selling. All right, let's see this.
They aren't buying my swaps.
Yeah, maybe you should swap the other one. Maybe dive.
What? Oh my gosh, that almost killed me. I was standing like an inch from the spawn pad.
That would have sucked. You would have got fuck him.
They do not die to my swap. Yay! Leg. Wow. Leg again, will ya? Good job.
He's got pull. I just know it's gonna come at some point. Finally.
Good job. Okay, let's go to a main lobby. That's four games.
Psych! I know it's not.
Oh, wait, what? Thought we won. I'm actually asleep.
Finally. Alright. Now I need exit.
This new map is so cool.
It is. It's like what, Atlantis or something?
I think it's called Heaven.
Heaven's Gate. It's pretty far.
I like how they started adding like things underneath. Like this little cloud that's going up and down. and this little sunken ship. I just need to parry the ball and win one game using Dash, so I'm going to equip Dash.
I need to parry the ball 3 more times, and then I need to eliminate 5 enemies in the same match. That should be done.
I need to parry, like, 20 times.
Alright, 5 kills this game right now. First game. First game on. First. Oh my.
You got this. I think this person's AFK. It's a free kill right here. Oh, never mind, they moved.
No way. Eating my kills. Oh. Alright, got one. Pass you.
I'm passing it to you. Here. Here. Here.
Triple.
Nice. I'm giving it to you. Here. 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 Literally the best.
Fine.
And that was 5. Good job.
Alright. Ability request. Claim that. Easy.
Oh my gosh. Look who it is. Another Fruit Fam member repping the Fruit Fam merch.
Hi.
If you guys want to be featured in one of our videos, go get the merch in the Roblox group and join our game, and we will show off your awesome Roblox avatars to thank you for your support.
What a W fit.
Okay, guys, we're going to win using our Dash ability. It is our final quest. Oh, that scared me. Seen him last till the end. We need to win this, guys. Yeah! And there you have it. I won using my Dash ability. Yes! Did you guys see that? I got Force. Wow. Let's upgrade it. Boom, to the max. Let's test this out. What does it do? I'm so scared. I want somebody to clash me so I can use it. Wait, that's actually so funny.